everybody, welcome back to Birds That Please Pick Mario on the Thousand Year Tour. Oh shit, what? I'm gonna go pee and I got distracted by grabbing a snack. Shit, for years, treasure hunters and ruffians have gone there, especially loot. Not a single one of them has ever returned, as the horror makes my back tingle. People hear a whisper that the ghost of the court is that soul who seek his treasury. It's because of those very rumors that people no longer call the Kalki. Look at my penis nose. I'm like, what's up? But do not stop, Flavio. The treasure is there, he is. I'm going to prove it. For I am Flavio, trader, extraordinaire, millionaire, sailor of the 70s. Alright. What is that you're saying? You're also looking for a treasure here in my court. What's such craziness? There isn't anything like that in this long time of town. You can help people dig into the room or a treasure. Some street urchins use out. No. Aye! Now the madness comes bursting from the map. You have a treasure map. But hand it over, or rather, let me show me. You are having a joke on me. This is me at least. Sorry to talk you about me. You swine, you need to see my treasure out from under me. For man. No, right. Well, the young confused, you're looking for things known as crystal stars. I do not know how long I can think of this accent. But now that I'm thinking, a star-shaped stone wants it to be in Cortez's tour. Perhaps I could sell it for a staggering amount of cash. This will be, such a thought, Flavio. But you need is romance, thrills, and emotion. Again, I'll take no more of what this business before me suggests. This must be a fate at work. Flavio shall go with you to kill a key. Of course, the crystal star is yours, yes. The rest of the treasure is mine. You must repeat that, Flavio. This is what you have to shit. Ha ha ha! You're a foolish plan. I switch up his voice now. You do not know who I am? I'm an expert. Hang on. I will have a ship ready in no time. It will be massive and glorious. I will follow my volunteer myself as a shepherd leader. Yes. You will be captain. Did you adventure take to my nostril? Come, my lady. Come, my lady. You're about to fly. Sugar.
Baby.
Luigi.
I still have to get over angry Mario.
What did you say? Luigi, is that what you said to me?
What am I doing?
Ooh. Okay. That is a very colorful ship. Different from what I remember, but okay. Yes, what does he do then? Well, sadly, it's like a problem. It seems to have popped up. But these your eyes on this ship are registered fantastic. She's a fine vessel, no? This is the SS Flavio, the queen of the countless ships in my personal fleet. The royal majesty of our whole pomp and circumstance. No one can compare to her. I was the elegant curve of a prow. She got so severe in souls as you can see. She is not a beauty, she is a solid beast on the water. Tough song on the same boats. But above all, I tell you, this is our ship again. Yes, do you speak? Yes, of course. The problem that has run up. I have completely forgotten about it. The essence of Lavion, she bewitches me. Yes, well, here's the issue. We have the navigator, he ran off the dog. The navigator, of course, is the highest ranking helmsman. This is the ship, you know? Now, here is the real problem. The waters are not capable of being. Are deadly dangerous. I am having so much trouble with this. Please absurdly still the helmsman for a navigator. It is a, how do you say, a pickle. Boy, Flavio. You're talking this, you don't mind me saying, I'm more absolution. Do not tease me, Patch. You can solve a problem, then spit it out already. A legendary sailor living here in Brooklyn. Zero level counts. But they said the hell's been touched, sir. And the kingship out as well. And yes, the answer's almost seen in one season of late. That's the boom, problem solved. Let's just get out of this bubble if I don't get the board.
I'm just gonna say that. As much as I hate it.
This is close to an area. My cousin won all negotiations. Has that what they do, Mario? It does sound fair to everyone, does it not? No good points. I sound fair. I'm more of a plan, sure thing. Then this is decided. You must send this bubble and bring me here. Our fortune sails with you. I seem to be surely with Spanish and fucking Russian accent. I don't know why. I don't know. I'll mess with his voice a little bit. I know where he is. I'll fuck him up.
Bobby was almost merely a weapon of endearing beauty named Scarlet.
down sailors, so he was away from home for long periods. But never blamed them, though, she was always waiting for the sailors for Barbara's return. And Barbara, his dad was never drifted, he loved only Scarlet, truly and dearly. So they lived and found happiness as they could, and that was good for a time. Now no good things can last, so quickly I see good tale in heaven, so I fell ill, I'm virus. Past cold, no one knew, but the sea turned serious. Barbary had sea on a long, lonely voyage, nothing of his bride's suffering. By the time he returned, Scarlet had succumbed, she was gone, she was dead. But of course, then himself, my love and wife perished to me. Far not at sea, I could have nursed her to health, I could have seen her. He was so come with such thoughts that tormented him always, haunting his sleep. He has never gone out to sea since. She wrote down, I guess, a pretty good reason for the ocean. You almost tell me, I still want to return to sea. Very well, I understand. If you're left turning, I'll give you this. And here comes the most ridiculous thing ever. What's that? Little letter! Under death, it's got a report for a letter. You hold it in your hands. I know what's written inside, but I can tell you what she told me as she lay dying. But she's become this virus. And if my love should make himself my death, then give this letter to him so we may hear my voice. It was my last request. I obviously didn't fulfill it. I was a little too busy sitting here, cleaning this one fucking glass. When I saw her in misery, trying to forget the pain as he mourns life, I just couldn't bring myself to present this letter to him. I've regretted it ever since, because I'm a giant asshole. Please, take this letter. Do the DMs to cover me. You take it, probably. This is probably the best time. I love this thing even better, okay? Let's throw it, Gonzalez.
Yeah, that I would be happy. Next week,
out of your shoe. Better than you were looking for an irrigator, I believe that's pretty okay. Sarah, if you don't cheat on my knees, you need another shut off. That's a bumper, yay! Yay! Can you see what the deal is? Egyptian Harbor, my message inspector is over the English community. Jesus, that fucker's fast. We got a lot of emails to look at, too. If that's something I'll start. I'll do, also during that long episode of me going to every location and finding all my extra stuff. I wonder. Boy, this is X not one yet, but I could do it. X not one yet. Roger, read me five by. Illustration is successful. X not black, boy, vessel. Roger, wait, X not black, X not boy, vessel.
Is
Dick. Thanks, Mario. Your giant massive. You're the ring commander. Even now, I know. It could take in years. What was I? Yes. Even then, I smiled for an opinion. Great. He started talking again. He started at the end. The bravery of your eyes. I was just one yesterday. With no idea what to say to you, we just have to listen until it's finished. Now, being around him, it's over. He absolutely loses it to you. Why is that? Whoa. Wait, what's going on here? The ship's talking. Oi, it's Flavia. Also, we're just a weak story. The ship stops. What? Stop, you say. After interrupting the story of passion and fury. But is it your job to keep the ship moving? Yes, it is. Take care of it. Boy, I thought we had to get on real quick. Wait a pick. Yeah, I'm working on it. Better give yourself money, you see how I like this. They were not stars in the moon. Boy, we shot him. I'm working over here. I we shot him. What is this rocket now? Who is he? Thank you. was, of course, what you talk about, you were more quite in the booth. So now I know. First. Yeah, double stash. before I end this episode, because I really want to make sure I can get it. Before this episode ends. Yes.